Hello dear students, today I will discuss about moment generating function means you know moment mu r, the notation mu r, moment about me, and this is given by sum of, for discrete distribution, sum of x minus mean. Mean means mean value, x bar, mu. Whenever there is random variable x, its mean, x bar, denoted by simple mu. So this is mu r is equals to x minus mu or r, x I variable minus mu or r p I. Okay, this moment about mean mu r, and mu r dash means for discrete distribution x minus a or r, moment about the point a. If taking a as a zero, generally we are taking a, moment about origin, moment about any point, this is clear, moment about any point A and PI. Okay, we can write like this also, PXI. Okay, this is moment about mean, moment about any point. And if A is equals to 0, then moment about origin, we are writing this is 0, then xi or r pxi, summation over I, this is moment, because moment is very very important for random variable, because from moment we can get mean of the random variable, the standard deviation of the random variable, we know this are the very very important formula. Okay, so moment and mean value. Mean value means what? Expectation of x, random variable, this is mean, that is x bar equals to mu equals to this is equals to mu 1 dash means, dash means about origin, just about origin. Okay, so mu 1 dash means what? Sum of xi minus 0 power 1, first moment, rth moment, this is rth moment, so first moment xi minus 0 to the power 1, this is into pxi, this is what? Mean, expectation of x. So mean, expectation, mean value means expectation of random variable, that is mean value, and mu moment, this is moment, moment gives, suppose mu 2, not dash, mu 2, moment about mean, second order moment about mean, this is variance, this variance. Because we know that a standard deviation, what is a standard deviation? A standard deviation of a random variable is equals to what? Sigma equals to what? Root of mu 2. Because a standard deviation means what? Mu 2 means what? Mu 2. This. Mu 2 means sum of x minus x bar mu square p x. This is sum of root of this. We know what? X minus x bar into frequency summation I root over. This is what? A standard deviation. So squaring it, the standard deviation square, sigma square, that is variance. Variance equals to what? Variance of random variable equals to sigma square equals to root of mu 2. And mu 2 means if we can get mu 2, then we can find variance. Also mean here mu mean value is given by why? Expectation of mu 1 dash. If we can get mu 1 dash, then we can find mean and a standard deviation sigma. If we can find mu 2 moment, then root of mu 2 is a standard deviation. This is mu 2 sigma square equals to a standard deviation sigma. Sigma equals root of mu 2. So this is the importance of what? Moments. By using moments, we can get mean, a standard deviation, variance, etc. for a random variable. Okay. So now, how can we get the value of mu 1, mu 2, mu 3, and etc. Okay. So moment value is very, very important. First order moment, second order moment, rth order moment of a random variable. Okay. Random variable, whenever we consider a random variable, that means there will be a probability distribution for random variable. That is probability function for that random variable. That is for corresponding values of random variable, what are the probabilities that are probability distribution means for the random variable. For finding mean, standard deviation, we have to find moments. Now moment generating function means there is a function which generates moment. Which generates moments means there is a series expansion. From that series we can find moments of that random variable. Okay, so moment generating function is generally MZF, okay, MZF of a random variable, okay, X moment generating function of a random variable X about a point A, suppose A. How can we define it about a point A? That is M T A, moment generating function about the point A. Here T is, it is a function of T. From this function we can find moments by comparing the coefficient of T. This is moment generating function of T about the point A for random variable. How can we define expectation of e to the power t x minus a? This expectation. We know expectation. Expectation x equals to means what? For discrete, sum of xi, pxi. For continuous, random variable, xi, fx, dx. Where fx is probability density function. Here px is probabilities of corresponding values of x. Okay, this is probability density function. Lying between, x lying between interval. And this is discrete values. For these are the probabilities. So, this is expectation. Now, moment generic function is defined as expectation value for tx minus a. Where about this point, about the point A, about the point A, moment generative moments about the point A, and T is, this is function of T, because it gives sum I, here I, e to the power T xi minus A. Expectation of any function is what? Expectation of any function, phi x is that function, probability, that function, PDF. So, expectation of this is equal to what? This is into Pxi. Okay, Pxi. You can write Pi also, in short, Pi you can write. Okay, so this is moment, this definition is for discrete random variable here. Clear? This is a definition. Moment generic function for the random variable x about a point A is given by this expectation of this. This is equals to this. Okay. From here we see that sum over I, that is xi, pi. So here we can write like this, I e to the power t xi minus t a into t i. This is equals to, we can write I e to the power txi into e to the power minus at into here pi summation over I, that is we can take an outside minus at sum of I e to the power t xi into pi, that is m at. This is what moment generating function of the random variable x about the point A is equals to this. This is the about point A. Now about a point A, A may be any value. Suppose take A as a mean, A as a zero origin. So, if we take moment of random variable about origin, then A will be equals to 0. In that case, we will define how m0t. That means its definition will be in place of A, we will use 0. So, expectation of e to the power only tx. This. Clear? So, its value is given by just same process, what? Sum of e to the power t xi into pi. This is this. Moment generating function about origin. This. Clear? Moment generating function for the random variable x like this. About origin. So, from here we can write, from here, e to the power minus at, e to the power minus at, and this summation also equals to this. Okay, this is equals to what? E to the power minus at m0t. Okay, so this is the relation between moments about origin and about any point. Clear? So, we can write the relation as how MAT equals to, okay, MAT moment about point A is equals to 2 to the power minus AT moment about Z. This is the relation between moment about any point, moment about origin. Clear? So, remember this relation now. Just see how this function generates moment about any point or about origin. Okay? So, this definition for summation, summation means for discrete random variable and integration means for continuous random variable. Okay? So, here how can we find moments from this function? Clear? Moment from this function. Now, suppose we are writing this for random continuous random variable, moment generating function of a continuous of moment generating function of a continuous random variable x about origin is given by this. Clear? Moment generating function of a continuous random variable x about origin is given by, this is equals to expectation of e to the power t of x. This is, and this is equals to what? Minus infinity to infinity. Okay, also we can take interval a to b, and it can be extended to minus infinity to plus infinity. We know here we can define PDF as 0, so we can take particular interval. Okay, so also take minus infinity to plus infinity pending, because the function definition of PDF can be extended to interval minus infinity to plus infinity by taking its value as a 0 outside the interval. Okay. So here, suppose a to b e to the power tx fx dx. This is definition. Clear? It is a tx fx dx. It is a tx fx dx. About origin. That's why tx minus a means 0, 0, that is 0. Clear? Moment generating function of a continuous random variable is defined by this about origin, provided it can be expanded. Function can be expanded, that is, we know e to the power t equals to what? E to the power, suppose e to the power theta equals to what? 1 plus theta square by 2. Factorial plus theta cube by 3 factorial and so on, theta to the power r upon r factorial and so on. We know this series expansion. So just use this series expansion here. If it can be expanded and integration exists, okay, moment generating function provided because here integral is given, so integral must be exist and this can be expanded, this function e to the power tx. So here that this is the formula for e to the power theta. So here we can write for expansion a to b e to the power tx means 1 plus in place of theta tx, so tx plus t square x square upon 2 factorial here upon 1 factorial here upon 0 factorial. This is the expansion. This is the expansion of e to the power tx. A to b expansion of e to the power tx and so on. t cube x cube upon 3 factorial plus up to, we can write t power r x power r upon r factorial up to this and fx dx. Okay, if expansion of this. Now finally we can write first value. First a to b 1 fx fx dx plus a to b t power 1 upon 1 factorial, that is t power 1 upon 1 factorial into x fx dx plus a to b t square upon 2 factorial into x square fx dx up to, finally we can write a to b t power r upon r factorial into x to the power r fx dx. Okay, we can write like this. Now we can see that this is total probability 1. So this series can be written as first value 1, first value 1, second value here, integration with respect to x. So integration a to b fx x fx dx, this is the integration x fx dx and t to the power 1 into 1 factorial, t to the power 1 upon 1 factorial, this is first. And now secondly we can see that integration of a to b x square fx dx t square upon factorial and so on. And finally general term is a to b x power r fx dx t power r upon r factorial, like this. Okay, this is the series. Now we can see that in this expansion, one by one, we can get the value from here. Okay, so first value is, we know moment, rth moment is equals to what for continuous random variable, integration of rth moment x to the power r and fx dx, an interval a to b. This is rth moment about origin, okay, that means x to the power r. So here if we take r equals to 0, mu 0 dash, then what, a to b x to the power 0 means 1 fx dx, x to the power 1 fx dx, that is what, mu 0 dash. Okay, this value also we can write like this, a to b fx dx single first value. Okay, so first value was this. Now moment, rth moment about origin is given by this, so this is zeroth moment, zero order moment, so zero order moment, so we can write mu 0 dash, mu 0 dash this, plus mu 1 dash t power 1 upon 1 factorial plus mu 2 dash about origin t square upon 2 factorial and so on, mu r dash, this is mu r dash and t to the power r upon r factorial and so on. This is mu m0t. This is the expansion of moment generating function for a continuous random variable about origin is like this. Now from this expansion we can see that all the moments mu 0 dash, mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash, mu 3 dash, mu 4 dash, all values we can find. How can we find? Coefficient of, this is mu 0 dash, t to the power 0 upon 0 factorial. That means it can be written like this, a to b fx dx t to the power 0 upon 0 factorial plus, so what, coefficient of, coefficient of t to the power 0 upon 0 factorial, it is what, coefficient of t to the power 1 upon 1 factorial. Similarly, last value mu r dash coefficient of t to the power r upon r factorial mu r dash about origin. Okay, that's why if we are having moment generating function as a function of t in series expansion, then from that series by taking the coefficient of t to the power r upon r factorial, we can get mu r dash, and then you can put r equals to 0, then mu 0 dash, mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash. Okay, if we can find this moment, then we can find variance, standard deviation, all things. Here we can see this is mean. Mean, what is the expectation of x? This expectation of x, x fx dx. Mean, and we know mu 2 equals to mu 2 dash minus mu 1 dash square. So if we can find mu 2 dash and mu 1 dash, then we can get mu 2. Mu 2 means what? Sigma square. So that is what? Variance x. So for finding variance, we can first find mu 2 dash, mu 1 dash from moment generating function. If we know moment generating function, function of t, then by comparing, by taking coefficient of t to the power r upon r factorial, we can get mu r dash. From mu r dash, we can get mu 2 dash, mu 1 dash, putting r equal to 2 and 1, then we can get these two value. So mu 2 can be calculated, and mu 2 means sigma square, sigma equal to mu, and also this variance, also mean, and standard deviation equals to mu 2. Clear? So that's why this moment generating function is important. Okay, this is about origin. Okay, for this type of calculation you can do for also discrete random variable, then we will use for in place of integration some sum. Okay, so moment generating function are very important. Okay, so here is relations also. Here we can use a relation that is also important. Note down mu r dash. How can we find mu r dash? From here we see that if we have expansion, then by comparing by taking coefficient, mu r dash can be fine. If suppose there is no expansion is available and moment generating function is given in terms of t, then we can also find mu r dash. That is important formula, just note down. Mu r dash equals to r times of derivative okay, that is my important formula. And in this formula, just put t equals to 0. This is an important formula. Clear? Mu r dash can be find just like using this formula. Okay. About any point here, about origin. If about any point, then you can write this is A about any point. If because mu 1 dash about origin means A equals to 0, or mu 1 dash about point A, then we are in the point A. So this is important formula, very very important formula, because if we are given moment generating function MAT, here A can be taken 0. So mu 1 r dash, this is mu r dash about the point x equals to A. Mu r dash, if we put here 0, then mu dash means about origin. Okay, so mu r dash can be find by differentiation of this function of t. So differentiate it with respect to t and put t equals to what? After differentiation, put t equals to 0. Then you can get mu r dash. Okay, this is important formula for finding moment mu r dash about origin or about any point. Okay, so this is also important formula. If we are having moment generating function in terms of t, then we can find mu r dash. Okay, so note down also this formula for finding moment. And also we know that the moment generating function about any point is e to the power minus at moment generating function about origin. This is also relation between moment about any point A and about origin. Okay, so these are the formula for moment generating function. So how can we find moment generating function of different distribution? Okay, the moment generating function is important for distribution. Means whenever we say that a random variable x, so x having probability mass function, that is px, what px, and also this is discrete, then its probability function is given by px, and sum of px is equals to 0, we know, for a random variable. There are many distribution in the field of statistics for random variable. Means for random variable x, what is the probability function? If we know the value of random variables and its probability function for a particular value pxi, then that is a distribution of random variable. So what is the format of probability mass function for discrete probability function? For continuous probability density function, PDF, probability density function, that is here x lies in an interval, x lies in an interval, and here x having discrete value. Okay, so PDF, what is the format for PDF for random variable? On the basis of this format, there are many distributions, just like binomial distribution, exponential distribution, rectangular distribution, normal distribution, Poisson distribution. So here we have to discuss three distribution, that is first binomial distribution, then Poisson distribution, then normal distribution. Okay, for all the distribution. Distribution means what? Random variable having probability function like this, that is binomial. Having PDF like this, having Poisson distribution. The normal random variable having PDF like this, that is normal distribution. So there are many, many distributions. So here, for distribution, there is random variable and its probability function is given, Px and Fx. Okay, so just take a question. Find the moment generating function of the random variable having probability function given by. Probability function. If probability function given by Fx equal to x, 2 minus x, x, here solution. Okay, so take solution. We will try to find what? Monogenic function for the random variable x having probability function is given here. Given probability function for random variable here, given probability function for a random variable x is fx equals to x 2 minus x 0, x 2 minus x 0, when x is greater than or equal to 0, less than 1, when 1 is less than equal to x, less than 2, otherwise. Okay, this is given. We have to find moment generating function okay, MZF of random variable x. Clear? Random variable x. Okay, so here moment generating function of random variable x is a function of t x for random variable about any point. About any point means here about empty x means about origin. Generally we are using about origin. Okay, so that is m t x or just like empty 0. Okay, moment generating function, it is about Tx. In general, just note down, if you see like this mxt, that is just about origin. Okay, just you can suppose Tx, this just moment generating function for the random variable x and about origin, it is about origin. If you avoid any point, then x minus a, a is the point. Okay, here just we can denote also like this x or 0. Clear? Notation. So we have to find moment generating function, that's why here just write mtx. Clear? This is given. We have to find moment generating function. But in terms for mxt, we use pxi or fx for integration. Pxi fx. Okay, it is equal to tx, it is equal tx ii, tx tx. This here px probability function must be probability mass function or probability density function. Probability mass function or probability density function when its total probability, that is this integral minus infinity to infinity, is equals to 1. If this condition is satisfied, then we can say that probability function is probability density function. Probability density function for a continuous random variable, probability mass function for discrete random variable. Okay. So here we can see the random variable given x values in interval, that is for continuous random variable. Okay. So here we have to find moment generating function. First of all, at first we see that we have to, because here writing only probability function, so we have to prove it that this is probability density function. So at first we see that integration of minus infinity to infinity fx dx equals to minus infinity to infinity. From here we can see that this is given for 0 to otherwise means less than 0 value we can take 0, and greater than 2 value can take 0 from here. So minus infinity to infinity 0, and 0 to 1, and 1 to 2, and 2 to infinity. We can just, we have to find the value of this. If this is equals to 1, then the given fx is a PDF, probability density function for the random variable. Okay. Then we have to find three quantity, mxt, that is moment generating function, and also what, mean and variance. Also find mean and variance for the random variable given question. Okay. So here minus infinity to 0, that is 0 value of function, we can write like this, fx dx plus fx dx plus fx dx plus fx dx, that is what, first integral minus infinity to infinity 0 dx plus 0 to 1 fx means 0 to 1 x dx plus 1 to 2, 2 minus x dx plus 2 to infinity 0 dx. So it can be solved, this 0 plus half x square by 2, 0 to 1 plus here 2x minus x square by 2, 1 to 2 plus 0. So we can solve x square by 2 means what, 1 by 2 minus 0 plus here 2, 2 into 2 4, 4 minus 2 square by 2, 4 minus 2 square, 4 by 2 2 minus 1, 2 minus 1 by 2, this can be solved. We can see that half here 4 minus 2 2, and here 2 minus half 3 by 2, so minus 3 by 2, minus 3 by 2, 2 minus 3 by 2, 2 minus 3 by 2, so half plus 2 minus 3 by 2, so we can see that equals to 2 minus 3 by 2 means half, 1. Okay. 2 minus 3 by 2 means 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 equals to 1. Okay. 2 minus 3 by 2 means 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 equal to 1. 1. This is equals to 1, which implies, after this line, which implies that given fx is a probability density function. Density function. Okay. So, PDF. This is a PDF. Now we can find, we can use this for finding moment generating function. Clear? So, whenever it is given that probability is given by the function, then you have to check first total probability is equals to 1 or not. If total probability is 1, that in case of discrete, you have to take summation method, and in for continuous random variable, we are continuous, so we take integration fsdx is equals to 1, then we can show that we can say that the given function is probability density function. Now we can find m moment generating function. Okay, now mtx, we write just mtx means moment generating function of random variable x, generally about origin. So this is equals to what? Expectation of e to the power tx. Okay, and this is equals to integration of, here we can see that minus infinity to 2 plus infinity, but here just limit is given from 1 to 2 and 0 to 1 and 1 to 2. So we can write like direct 0 to 1, 2, total integral 0 to 2 e to the power tx fx dx, because definition is given part wise, so we have to write 0 to 1 e to the power tx fx dx plus 1 to 2 e to the power tx fx dx. Now solve it. After solving, we can get mtx equals to in terms of t. So from here we see that first integration 0 to 1 e to the power tx into fx x, so x dx, plus 1 to 2 e to the power tx 2 minus x dx. Now our work is solving this integration. Here after solving, because of definite integral, we will get value in terms of t, that will be the moment generating function. Okay, solve it. It can be solved by parts. This is first function and this is second function. So what? First function into e to the power integration of e to the power tx with respect to x. So e to the power tx upon e to the power tx upon t integration. Okay, with respect to t, x minus integration of differentiation of first function 1 into e to the power tx upon t dx. Okay, 0 to 1 plus here we can also solve integration of 1 to 2 e to the power tx into 2, distribute into part, plus minus, so minus sign, so minus integration of 1 to 2 x e to the power tx dx. Okay, so just find mtx in a simple form. Okay, we have to find mdx in simple term, function of t and mean and variance. So here mxt is equals to first value, put limit here, we can solve first e to the power tx upon t minus here minus 1 by t and e to the power tx, e to the power tx upon also t. So we have to put limit here 0 to 1 plus, okay, integration of this e to the power tx 1 to 2. So 2 e to the power tx upon t limit 1 to 2 minus integration of this, we know x e to the power tx, x e to the power tx dx, integration of total integration is this. So we can just write this for this integral here, x e to the power tx upon t minus 1 by t into e to the power tx upon t 1 to 2. Now solve it. For limit x equal 1, so e to the power t upon t 1 minus here e to the power t upon t square for x equal to 1. Now for 0, this will be 0 because into x, and for 0 this is 1 means minus 1 upon t square. Okay, total value just like this, first value is this minus second value, this is 0 minus 1 by t square, this is first value for this here, plus 2 common 2 by t. Okay, so limit e to the power tx, e to the power tx, so here 2 e to the power 2t minus e to the power 2t minus e to the power t, this is the limit 2t minus t here, plus first 2 e to the power 2t, 2 e to the power 2t upon t minus e to the power 2t upon t square, this is for first 2, okay, 2 and 2. Now minus for 1 e to the power t upon t minus e to the power t upon t square, okay, e to the power t. Here minus sign is here, okay, minus. So we see that e to the power t upon t minus e to the power t upon t square plus 1 by t square plus 2 e to the power 2t upon t minus 2 e to the power t upon t minus 2 e to the power 2t upon t minus minus plus 2 e to the power 2t upon t square and minus minus plus e to the power t upon t minus e to the power t upon t square. From here we can see that, from here we can see, cancel out, e to the power t by t, these two are cancelled, 2 e to the power 2t by t and 2 e to the power, these are cancelled both, and here e to the power t by t square, e to the power t by t square, e to the power t by t square it is t by t square 2 times and it is t by t, these are 2 times, so 2 e to the power t upon t, this and this, okay, 2 times, here, these are cancelled out, now 2 e to the power t by t, here e to the power t by t square, last e to the power t by t square, so minus 2 e to the power t by t square, this and this, okay, now 1 by t square, 2 e to the power t by t square, plus 1 by t square, plus 2 e to the power 2 t by t square, this and this, okay, and these two are cancelled, and plus 2 e to the power t by t, 2 e to the power minus 2 e to the power t by t, 2 e to the power t by t, 2 e to the power t by t, these two are cancelled, now we are getting like this, 1 by t square minus 1 by t square, so t square can be taken common from here, these two are cancelled out, so here 1 by t square is common, then 1 minus 2 e to the power t, 2 e to the power t, minus 2 e to the power t plus 2 e to the power 2 t, so we can write from here, e to the power 2 t minus 2 to the power minus 2 t plus 1, so we can write like this, 1 by t square, 2 e to the power 2 t minus 2 e to the power t plus 1, okay, so here, so here not 2 is not here, 2 is not here because this, okay, so this was the mistake, so here it is equal to 2t, not 2, clear, so 1 minus 2 e to the power t plus e to the power 2t, like this, it can be written as e to the power t minus 1 whole square, so this is equals to e to the power t minus 1 whole square by t square, so this is m x t, okay, this is e to the power 2 t square plus 1 minus 2 e to the power t into 1, so mxt is equal to this, thus we get moment generating function as this, 1 by t square e to the power t minus 1 whole square, it can be also written as t square e to the power 2 t minus 2 e to the power t plus 1, okay, so this is our first answer, moment generating function for the given random variable, okay, now next point is what, find mean and variance, so we know this is, this generating function is about of our origin, so v1 dash give mean, we know mean equals to mu 1 dash and variance of x equals to what, sigma square equals to mu 2 equals to mu 2 dash minus mu 1 dash square, so we have to find now this mean, that is mu 1 dash mu 2 dash, then you can get variance and MGF, that is what? MXT is this. Now we have to find mean and variance. So for finding this, we have to expand this MXT in powers of T, then by taking coefficient of T to the power R upon R, we can get the mu R dash or mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash, etc. Okay, so for finding mean and variance, just we have to expand this. This is our first answer, Mongeri function. Now 1 by T is square. We know its expansion, what? 1 plus 2T plus 2T square upon 2 factorial here, 1 factorial and so on. This is first extension, minus. Second, just we have to expand this and then we have to compare coefficient and can get mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash. Here 2, 1 plus t square by 2 factorial plus 1 factorial and so on, plus 1. Just write as a ascending power of t. So first value, 1 by t square, just expand it, 1 by t square, here 1 plus 2t plus 4t square upon 2 factorial plus minus of 2. So we can combine it. How? Just write as ascending power. Here 1 and 1, 2 minus 2, cancel. 2t minus 2t, cancel. T square, here t square by, here 2, 4 t square by 2 factorial, here 2 minus 2 t square by 2 factorial, that is minus 2 t square by 2 factorial. So 2 t square by 2 factorial, that is t square, first part, plus second, okay, cube term, t cube, just you can see t cube and 2 t cube by 3 factorial, t cube by 3 factorial. So we can solve it, and 7 by 12 t power 4, 7 by 12 t power 4, you can get it. Just note down, write 3 coefficient of t, so cancel out and t square, and then here t cube, and also we can see here what will be the term, 2t cube by 3 factorial minus 2 into here 2 into t cube by 3 factorial. So 3 factorial 2 cube 8, here we can see that 2 power 3 means 8 by 3 means 3 into 2, and t cube by 2 by 3 factorial, here 2 to 4 minus 2, 3 into 2, 3 factorial, 4 minus 2, after cancel out, we can get p cube. Okay, so you can get just like this, and now expand it. equals to 1 upon multiply by t square. So first value is 1, second value is t, third value is 7 by 12 t square and so on. Okay, so 1 plus t plus 7 by 12 t square plus equals to 1. So this is mxt. Clear? You can get by expansion. This is our first answer, Mohr generating function. Now for finding mu1 dash mu2, because this is about origin, so for finding mu1 dash mu2 dash mu3 dash and etc, we have to expand this in terms of t as a ascending power. So this is the expansion. Okay, we can write like this and so on. So we require only mu1 and mu2, so just like up to power t power 2. Okay, now we have mu 1 dash is equals to what? Coefficient of t to the power 1 upon 1 factorial. T to the power 1 upon 1 factorial means t in above equals to what? 1. This means mu 1 dash means mean is equals to mean. Okay? And mu 2 dash coefficient of t square upon 2 factorial in above. What? Mu 2 dash t square. T square by 2 factorial, by 2 factorial, to take 2 here, then 6, 7 by 6, 7 by 6, 7 by 6, okay, 7 by 6, clear? So we get mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash. Now, our targeted value is what? Mean, mean is mu dash. Thus, mean equals to mu 1 dash equals to 1 and variance of random variable x equals to variance x is equals to what? Mu 2 dash minus mu 1 dash square, we know. So mu 2 dash 7 by 6, this is equals to 7 by 6, mu 1 dash 1, 1 square. What? 7 by 6 minus 1. 7 by 6 minus 1 equals to 1 by 6. So this is variance. 1 by 6 is variance. Okay. So this is the technique for finding mean and variance. Variance, that means you can also find a standard deviation root of this. Okay. So this is Mohr generating function. You have to find Mohr generating function by definition. In terms of t, Mohr generating function is a function of t. So in terms of t, this is the value, Mohr generating function. For getting mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash, mu 3 dash, mu 4 dash, etc., you have to expand this Mohr generating function as ascending power of t. And then you can compare the coefficient and you can get mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash. By using this formula, we can get mean, variance, etc. Okay, so this is the solution for this question. Now, just I will give 2-3 questions to you for finding MGF, Mohr generating function, and also for finding mean, variance. Just I will give complete hint. So question is note down. First question. For exponential function, question first, for exponential function, f theta equals to 0 x less than equal 0. X less than equal 0. And theta e to the power minus theta x. Theta e to the power minus theta x. For zero less than equal x less than equal 0. X less than equal 0. And for x greater than 0. And theta is greater than 0. This is so that moment generating function about origin is theta y theta minus t. Clear? Also find mean, first four central moments, also find mean first four central moment beta and gamma coefficients, beta and gamma coefficients. Okay, this is questions and second question is question second. For the rectangular distribution y equals to for rectangular distribution y equals to 1/2a when y equals to 1/2a where minus a is less than equal x is less than equal a. So that MZF about origin is given by 1/8 hyperbolic sin a t. So that MGF about origin, that is M0t, is given by 1/8 sin at, 1/8 hyperbolic sin at, hyperbolic sin at. Clear? Also show that mu to n a to the power 2n upon 2n plus 1. Okay? These two questions for your attendance, and also I am giving hint completely for this. Just see here. Exponential function. For exponential function, here is given it for exponential function. function. Okay, that is, for this function we have to find moment generating function. Okay, so for moment generating function we have to show that m0t is equals to this. Very simple. M0t means, you can, m0t means what? Minus infinity to infinity e to the power tx into fx dx. Just we have to solve it here. Clear? Fx dx. Okay. Just like this. Fx dx with respect to x here. This is minus theta x f theta. This fx equals to what will be the value of fx? Means theta e to the power minus theta x. Okay, theta e to the power minus theta x. Just like in place of this, we use this theta e to the power minus theta x and e to the power t x integration of this. Now we can set here e to the power minus theta minus t x integration here theta dx. Here theta is constant, so this is not theta, this is x. Okay, so theta can be taken outside. So e to the power minus theta minus t x dx, and do it, then you can get like this, theta by theta minus t. Just simple, in 2-3 step you can get. Here fx equal to this. Now e to the power tx fx, in place of fx just put this, t theta is a constant, taken outside. E to the power minus theta x tx, e to the power minus theta minus tx, just use this. Okay, and integrate and put the limit from, we see that x is less than equal 0, means minus infinity to plus infinity. So minus infinity to 0 value is 0, and other value 0 to infinity we use this. So we get only for this value here. Just solve after 3-4 line, you can get this. Okay. This is MZF, proving of MZF. Now for getting first mean means mu 1 dash, means mean mu 1 dash mean means. You can find by expansion of this in terms of t at ascending power. So you know formula, what? 1 minus, you know formula, 1 minus x inverse equals to 1 plus x plus x square plus x cube and so on. This type of formula we know. So here we can write it as theta of, you can take common theta. So theta upon theta here, 1 minus t by theta. So this is 1 minus t by theta inverse. You can write like this, 1 minus x power inverse, you can expand it. Now by coefficient of t to the power 1, you can get mu 1 dash, t to the power 2, you can get mu 2 dash, mu 2 dash, mu 3 dash, etc. Okay, so mu 1 dash means mean, first 4 center moment means mu 1, mu 2, mu 3, mu 4. Its value are given by the formula. Just see, mu 1, you know mu 1 means 0. Okay, always mu 1 0. But first 4 center moment, 4 center moments are this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so these values can be, we can get about mean by using mu1 dash mu2 dash mu3 dash and so on. By comparing here coefficient of t, we can get mu1 dash mu2 dash mu3 dash mu4 dash, all values can be get by comparing coefficient of what, t power 1 t power 2 t power 3 t power 4. By using this value we can get here, we know always mu1 equals to 0, mu2 equals to what, mu2 dash minus mu1 dash square mu2, so those two value are getting. mu3 equals to mu3 dash minus 2 mu2 dash mu1 dash, just note down the formula, mu3 dash equals to mu3 equals to mu3 dash minus 2 mu3 dash mu1 dash plus 2 mu3 dash mu1 dash q. So this is formula for mu3. Mu3 can be find. mu3 equals to mu3 dash minus 2 mu2 dash mu1 dash plus 2 mu1 dash q. This is for mu3. This is for mu2. And this mu1 is 0. Always 0. Always. Always 0. And mu2 equal to this. mu3 equal to this. And mu4 can we also find mu4 dash minus 4 mu3 dash mu1 dash plus 6 mu2 dash mu1 dash square minus 3 mu1 dash power 4. This is the value of mu4. This is the value of mu4. mu4 equals to mu4 dash minus 4 mu3 dash mu1 dash plus 6 mu2 dash mu1 dash square minus 3 mu1 dash power 4. These are the four central moment, mu1 mu2 mu3 mu4. And for finding this value, just we require what, mu1 dash mu2 dash mu3 dash mu4 dash. This can be find by comparing the coefficient of this expansion. So if we get this four value, then we can get mu1 always 0, mu2 equal to this, mu3 equal to this, mu4 equal to this. So you can get the result. Clear? Now, also beta and gamma coefficient. There are two beta value and two gamma value. Beta 1 is equals to mu 2 3 square upon mu 2 cube. Clear? mu 3 square upon mu 2 cube. Okay. These are pure mu. This mu 2, mu 3, 3, mu 4. By using this, we can get beta 1 coefficient. Beta 1 equals to mu 3 q upon square upon mu 2 cube is the beta 1. So, by using mu 2 and mu 3, you can get 12. And beta 2 equals to mu 4 upon mu 2 square, mu 4 upon mu 2 square, mu 4 upon mu 2 square. Clear? That is what? Mu 2 square means this. This way. Mu 2 square, mu 4 is this. So first, and also gamma 1 equals to root beta 1 positive square. If we find beta 1, then square, take it square root, that is gamma 1. And gamma 2 equals to beta 2 minus 3. Clear? So these are the formula. For this questions, fx equal to this, we have to first find mxt about origin theta minus 2 we can get. Now expand this in power of t as ascending power. Comparing coefficient of 3 power 1, 2, 3, 4, we can get mu 1, 2, 2, 3, 4 dash. By using this value, we can get mu 1, mu 2, mu 3, mu 4. By using this value, we can get beta 1, beta 2, gamma 1, gamma 2. So this is the main requirement for this question. First mean, first four center moment, and then beta and gamma coefficient. This is the question. So you can get it. So do it also. And for this question, just solve. Very simple. Integrate it. Y equals to, y means what? Function, fx equals to. You can say like this, fx equals to. Fx equals to. So mxt, you have to find m0t. Just use this formula. The integration of minus a to a, e to the power tx into 1 by 2a dx. Now solve it. That is the moment energy function. And one is, we can write that function like in this form. You know, hyperbolic sine at. From here, we can get e to the power at minus e to the power minus at by 2. So this is equals to what? Hyperbolic sine at 1 by at. So m0t can be found just after integration like this. And then the main function is this. Now expand it and compare the coefficient of even power of t. Then we can get mu 2 and dash equals to just like this. Okay. So its expansion is what? Just like sine theta equals to plus minus plus minus plus minus, but here hyperbolic sine theta plus theta cube by 3 factorial plus theta 5 by 5 factorial and so on. You can get like this. By using this expansion, here theta is at, you can get expansion of t, this function as a ascending power of t by comparing this its coefficient, even coefficient, even coefficient, we can get value like this after the nth term. Okay, so then mu 2 and dash coefficient of t to the power 2n upon 2n factorial, that will be this. So you can show it. First of all, m0t, e to the x function, minus a to a, just solve it, you can get this type of combination, that is this is the value. Now expand this by using hyperbolic sine theta equals to, and then comparing, we can coefficient of t to the power 2n upon 2n factorial, we can get mu 2n dash equals to this. Okay, so these two questions are important, and solve it in your copy, try to solve it and send me video file for your attendance. Okay, so remember this formula. Okay, and this other formula, and you have to find the value of this. Okay.